There's a fan tonight that threw a sweater on the ice. An Edmonton Oilers sweater that thrown on the ice after the game. Now, these are the people that pay those paychecks. And that sweater, when I played, I was told, you never drop your sweater on the ground of a dressing room. That's the flag. That's what the entire team and culture stands for.
The Edmonton Oilers would like to select with their first pick from the Erie Otters, Connor McDavid.
Peter Chiarelli has signed Cam Talbot to a two-year extension, solidifying the goaltending position. With the recent acquisition of Milan Lucic, these Edmonton Oilers have become a bigger, tougher, stronger team to play against. They will no longer be pushed around.
It's our time, time to leave it all on the line. We got winning all on our minds, time to bring our city back to life. It's our time, time to leave it all on the line. We got winning all on our minds, it's time to bring our city back to life.
Tell me, ain't that something that was far down? Lights out, no matter who's coming. Yeah, 97 on a break with Drizzy Dre. 19 right beside him, top corner over everything. 27, 93, don't forget LA. This team ain't afraid to fight, fast shoot, escape. Hold up, wait. 10 years ago, it was a different story. Missing playoffs became mandatory. Now it's no more days off, no more saying sorry. It's just the blood, sweat, and tears, do it for the glory. And if they really wanna get it, they can bring it on. Cause when it's all said and done, we gon' bring it home.
It ain't over till we out, so we're still here. A little bit of blood and a few tears.
It's our time, time to leave it all on the line. We got winning all on our minds. Time to bring our city back to life. It's our time, time to leave it all on the line. We got winning all on our minds. It's time to bring our city back to life.
Gear, I mean the gear that I want to play the rest of my life for, and so